Hey guys, and welcome back to our AFC Wimbledon career mode. And before I really start this episode, I want to talk about two things, real quick. First of all, I got a new Twitter, @TriantalixFIFA, you can check out the name in the banner or in the description. It's just for if you have any question, of course you can ask me there as well. And if I'm going to a little bit bigger channel, then I'm probably going to make some special videos, some challenges maybe that include Twitter, just for that reason. And especially if I cannot upload a video, because I try and want to upload one video a day, and this is normally possible if I'm not in holidays. If it's not possible because I'm too ill or I do there are too many other things I have to do, then I'm in Twitter, I'm going to write that down. So if there is no video yet and it's like 9 PM and you're not sure and you're waiting for a video, if I'm that important for you already, then check out Twitter. You can see if I'm going to upload one more video, a video on this day or not. The second thing, Legendary. Yeah, we changed the difficulty to Legendary. This game is against the Legendary York City. Let's start. Pass it through, come on Tony. Tony with your white foot, it's blocked. Just before half time, the best chance of the whole game. It's not a Boeing Nurnal, but both defenses are just too strong. That was probably the best chance in the whole first half. So it's going to be a Nurnal draw after 45 minutes. I want to change something, but I don't know what. Because of course we still have amazing players, but nobody's playing that bad. But I'm going to make some substitutions. Let's bring on Kaikai for Compton and Basham for McNerney. And I want to give Murphy a chance as well, but I think we will need pace. And Tony has the pace. So I will wait, but probably will sub him in as well. But for now, Kaikai and Basham, two new wingers. Hopefully that will give us some more power in the offensive. In the attack. No! What? No, no, what? Okay, it's just a free kick. For one moment I thought they would get the penalty for this shit. Because I asked him to shoot the ball away and he decides to slide tackle for no reason. They got a free kick. You see, I don't think there is a big difference. Ooh! Ooh, that was really close. I don't think there is a big difference between World Class and Legendary. The only big difference is, of course, they are defending a little bit better. But just a little bit, in my opinion. Other than this, there is no big difference. We definitely could have won the game as well. We were the better team and we still can win it. But now, of course, we were quite lucky. Come on now. Tone. Just cross it in. It's a good cross. What an amazing header from Kaikai, but he was not able to score. Now I'm, even though Cook and Reeves are dead, but I want to bring on him, but I will bring on in Murphy on for Reeves, but I will do something like this. So we have a little bit more pace from a field position. I know it's a little bit risky because we still of course can lose the game, but I want to go for the goal now. Uh oh, no, please, and of course, they are going to score just 1 minute after I say it's maybe a bit risky. Of course. Come on. Come on. Well. Again, Cook played so bad today. He made just so many bad passes. The passing killed us today. It just killed us. We were the better team. We should have won, even though we didn't hit the one shot on target in the end. But we just had so bad passing that in the end we lost. Welcome to the training. It seems like McNerney should go up and Carpent maybe as well. No, Ballanta is going up to a 70. McNerney to a 65. Ballanta is already a 70. And we are in the 4th league of England. He's a 70 already. So he could play actually in some, maybe even some Premier League teams already. And in this age, 17 or 18. So that's quite amazing. Our second team is going to play in the Jones. Or Janes, I don't know really. Payne Trophy against Gloucester, an early goal for them, and they are winning, so they scored twice. Murphy scored, Robinson got another red card. As I told you, he always gets red cards, I don't know why. The second game we're going to play today is the home game against Dark and Red. I don't know why I always have to change this, because I changed it already to Legendary in the whole FIFA, in the whole FIFA menu, but so probably, hopefully I won't forget it. And if you have a solution for that, then tell me. I will try to find a solution as well. So yeah, I changed one thing. Barsham is going to play because McNerney didn't play that good in the last game. Pass it. Oh, Weaves had a lot of space. And it's a good shot. It's hit the post and then we could have been lucky maybe that it hits the back of the goalkeeper and then went in, but it didn't. A little bit luck maybe for us and this would have been the first goal of this game. But we are back again with a good pass. This is a penalty. Yes, it is actually a penalty. I didn't knew, because I didn't saw the ref for woman. I thought he will give this as a foul from the attacker, but come on. He twice hit the ball, doesn't hit the ball and just hits the legs of my player of Compton. Reeves? No, I think Tony is our best penalty shooter, yes. So I will give it to Tony. I think I'm going straight down the middle. Top mid. A little bit wide maybe. Come on, yes. Tony scores. Deserved lead for us. 1-0. Come on, Carpent. No. The cross is getting inside. I don't know what just happened, but I think the striker actually got that on target. And Ballante had to make this save. And now we have a very good chance. Barsham. Barsham still going. Still going. No cut inside. And this is another penalty. A stupid one and actually very unlucky to be honest, but it is a penalty. I mean, we got a penalty because Barsham was a bit too... Yeah, okay, it's very unlucky for the defender, I have to say. But a penalty is a penalty. Tony has the chance to score a second. Now we're going top right. And the goalkeeper went the right way, but it's the second goal of Tony. Twice with a penalty. This is a big chance for them, and they scored it straight away, a very good shot, I didn't expect them to score this. A very dumb mistake, to be honest, I lost the ball in a very dumb way. How did he score that? Maybe Ballante should have even saved that, but McClure scored 2-1 now. Ooh, okay, worked out somehow. Oxford now with his shot with his left foot. It's an amazing shot from Reece Oxford, even though it's his weaker foot. And it doesn't score them very often, but it's a very good shot. Nice, no chance for their goalkeeper. Well, but a very good assist from Barsham. Barsham with another cross. It's a very good one again. Oh, Barsham is on fire. Silver corner, Barsham again. And again, it's a very good cross. And again, he gets the ball. And gets around the player if he scores that as well. Yes, Barsham, man of the match. I'm going to make some substitution because the game is over, I think. First of all, let's bring on Frankham for Cook because for Cook is dead. Compton is off for Kaikai. And I think Barsham is really dead as well, so I will bring on Murphy to give him some game time and we'll play like this in the last 20 minutes of this game. Murphy, very good assist. Tony, you have to score this. Tony! Ugh. Should have scored his hat-trick there. And now somebody tried the bicycle kick. And Ballante has fun. Can we please get the ball out? Nice. I don't know what just happened there with Ballante, but worked out in the end, so everything is fine. Tony gets a round one player. Can he score this well? Tony actually scores his hat-trick. Yes. A very good goal as well. Nobody expected him to do something like this. But he is fast. He has a good agility. And Ivan, actually, I didn't know was his green name. Ivan, another Ivan now. We have Ivan Rakitic, Ivan Perisic now, this guy, Ivan Tone, scored it. 5-1 win at home. A very nice win for the fans. With some very good goals as well. So, everybody should be happy. That's not really good. And Balanta, again, has a lot of fun. Game over, 5-1. Tony, man of the match. With Barsham, actually. Tony scored the 3 goals, so of course he got the highest rating. But Barsham played so amazing today. We had 5 shots on target and scored them all. Just perfect. Karpin is still in here. And he can improve some stats again. Now we're going to simulate 2 games, I think. First of all, away against Wycamp, it's a draw. McNerney with a late goal after they just missed a penalty, so we were quite lucky. Karpin got a red card. Woods scored for them. Let's see if Woods can go up. Yes, Woods is a 64. Karpin is closer to getting closer and closer to a 66. The second game we are going to simulate is at home against Barnet with our second squad. The 2 last 3 games, it's a win. Barsham, Tony and Murphy scoring the goals. No red card for Robinson. That's actually a big surprise. And we are actually going to simulate one more game away against Washdale. And it's a nice win. Compton and Karpin scoring the goals. And now the next training session. This time nobody is going up, but Karpin is really close. Balanta is really close. Woods is actually halfway again to a 65. So the next training, maybe Balanta is going up. And the next game we're going to play, it's against Crew Alexander. It's the last game we are going to play today. They are not the... We want to play because they were 5th place, I think, or 6th place. No, they are 8th place, but 20 points is okay. We're going to play against them the last game today. We are still 1st place, but Exeter City is here as well. Just 1 point behind us. I really don't know if I should play with McNerney or with Barsham, but Barsham really deserves, I think, so I'm going to play with Barsham, and the rest is going to be the same as always. Barsham, very good first touch, a lot of space, the shot, good save from their goalkeeper. Half time, no goals yet, we are the better team for sure, but I hope it's not the same thing happening like against York City, where we were the better team. In the end, we really went for the goal and we conceded the goal and lost the game. So I really hope this time we can win the game and we score the goal. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, good save. Or not really good save. Thank God it was a really bad finish. Tony, 1-on-1. Yes. Yes, yes, now pass it back, this has to be the goal, why is he taking so long? I told him to shoot straight away and he's just waiting and doing nothing. Should have been the goal, should have been an amazing assist, I don't know, I think it was Reese. It's like I don't know what he just thought, what he's doing there, but it was not good. And I'm quite angry at him now. I will make 2 substitutions, Compton off for Kaikai, not the space game, and Frankom on for Reeves. Because I need players who want to win. Yeah, I'm not sure if Reeves want to really win this game. Come on, Carpent, that was not a foul ref. What the hell is your problem? I'm going to make my last substitution, McNerney on for Barsham. We should win the game by now. We should win the game 1-0 because of a goal from Reeves. And now we just could defend. That way we can just try to score the goal, but I don't know if it's going to work out. Because I'm already playing attacking. I don't want to go all out attack. And they're just parking the bus. They're not doing anything anymore. So I don't want to risk everything. So I'm going to take the dwarf. I don't really want to lose. But now they're just taking their time. And we cannot fucking get the ball now, thank God. How the fuck is this not a penalty? We finally got the fucking ball, and then this happened. Okay? So, and he does not... he hits the ball a little bit. But... and now he's... I don't really... Yeah, thank you, Reeves. I'm not happy about that war, but I'm happy about Carpent going up to a 66. McNerney, Woods, Balanta close to going up again. It's the 1st of November, we will start with a Huguescott monthly report. Let's just see if anything changed. It does not really seem like it. These two are not good enough yet, even though maybe Mohamed is getting close. Woods, I need him, but he's still not available. The next training session, I'm just going to simulate 1-2 games now and train my players. McNerney going up himself as well. Woods as well, so both going up themselves, it seems like to a 66 and 65. Okay, that's cool. Oh, look at this, Balanta. Yeah, of course. He's almost 71 rated 16. I don't have that much money. To be fair, I don't have any money left. So, it's not possible. Sorry, Balanta. And he probably will ask for like 20,000. I don't have that much money. Let's see. I mean, he is just on 500, but he wants... Okay, 950. No problem, 950. 2 million, but 2 million, please. And accepted the offer, yes. So now his contract is going 4 years. The first game we are going to simulate is against Accrington. I don't know where they are on the table. They have an average form and we lost that game. Okay, that's really surprising. I didn't thought we will lose the game against Accrington. And now we are just second place. How did we lose against them? And Atlanta will go up in the next training. Compton maybe as well. Carpent, McNerney, Woods all halfway to going up. And the last game for today is this one. We are going to simulate it with our second squad. It's a win, Tony and Barsham scoring the goals for us. And the next game I'm going to play, because it's against Plymouth. I said I'm going to play against them. Of course I'm going to play against them. They are good squad. Valanta finally going up to 71, or not finally, already, to be honest. And halfway to a 72. Oh man, good. This guy is amazing. 17 games played in this season in the league. We are still first place, but it's just 1 point to second place, 2 points to third place, and 3 points to fourth place. Plymouth is 6th place, 28 points. They are a really strong team. Let's have a look here. Top scorers. Our best one, of course, is actually Barsham. I didn't really expect that. 6 goals from Barsham already. I thought it's Tony. Oh, okay, he has 6 goals as well. The best one already has 10 goals. Leitch Smith from Botwell. Assist. I don't see anybody. Cook has 4 assists. Okay, that's good. We have the most clean sheets, of course. We have the best goalkeeper in the league. And... yeah, guys, in the next episode, we are going to play against Plymouth. Then, of course, the massive game against Exeter. They are right now just third place, but still, of course, an amazing team. That's it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If so, please smash the like button, subscribe for more, and yeah. Cool. And yeah, have some amazing days, guys. Bye.